Suntory sauna. Baltic Sea is among the dirtiest. I don't know if I'll be going in today. So on the other side is where all the sauna bathers are chilling. What is the deal here, since you made it here before me?
So, no bathing suits in the sauna.
Is it mixed?
No, it's not separate saunas. There's a male and a female.
I see.
You're also not meant to talk.
But no talking.
The boys are not following that rule.
You can hear them through the wall.
Yeah, which is kind of annoying.
Is it hot?
Not too hot.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
So you and I, we're not even from here. We're like, we want to cook a little bit.
Yeah, exactly.
Dang. And you were here early, so it should have been still hot.
Yeah. No, it's quite busy, so I don't know if that's why. A lot of people in and out.
Yeah.
But, yeah, definitely aim for the top rack because you'll want it.
Thanks, Sarah. Thank you.
So this is the ladies' locker room here. You have to leave your swimsuit off before you go into the sauna in there.
Every day, and you threw it all away. I just can't make a
leap. So here is the area where you go into the water here. Let's see if I can get up the courage to go in here. Tell us in your own words.
It feels tingly.
Tingly. Strangest I'm so glad. Thing. Strangest thing. So we met last night at a sauna, and I told her about this place. So that we're just so glad to meet again. We're like old sauna buddies.
Yay!
Went all the way over there to the Suntory sauna, that white building there. So nice to come back on a warm spring evening. Here I am eating my super hot kimchi soup here. Let's get some of this. It arrived and it was still boiling, so now I'm trying to cool it off. Chica.